Fans, please be aware that tonight's national anthem performance will be punctuated by a short aerial fireworks blast. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, at this time we ask that you please stand, and gentlemen, please remove your hats as we honor America.